What's up, guys? It's Greg, and today's video is going to cover who should be using Wix. And this is a great question to know before you dive too far into Wix, or if you go and hire someone to do it instead of using Wix. So to start this off, if you are an entrepreneur, if you're a small business, or someone who doesn't have $10,000 literally to throw at a website, then Wix will be amazing for you. Now, Wix is pretty basic. It's basically drag and drop. You tell it what industry you're in, what type of business you have, and then it gives you templates you can build off of. This is really easy to use and especially great if you're not super tech savvy and you just want to make a really good looking website without hiring a company to do it for you. Now, don't think that Wix is too basic, because you can actually optimize a lot of things on the website for SEO, for conversions, a bunch of different things on the site. So you can get pretty intricate with the site as you start to build it. But the thing that I also want to talk about is who Wix is not for. So if you are a big business, if you have over $100,000 in revenue a year, and you have money to throw at a website, then I suggest that you do hire out a company. And the reason I say that is because they will build you a very robust website that is optimized for exactly what you need, and you won't have to do any of it. They will do it all for you. Now, this will cost you about $10,000, and I've done this in the past and got a great website out of it. I actually prefer to use Wix now, because every time I want to make a change on the website, I can go do it through my own Wix login. So I can adjust any wording, anything on the site that I want. I can do it in a couple clicks. When I had the company doing the website for me, I had to call them and I had to pay a contracting fee to have them change anything on the site. And sometimes I was playing around. I didn't know if I really wanted it on the site or not. So sometimes I would pay them to put something on the site. Turns out I didn't want it. So those are kind of the two differences. If you are someone who is not strapped for cash but doesn't have a ton of money to throw at a website and you kind of want to DIY it yourself, Wix will be a great option for you. And like I said, you can get really creative with it and you can make a website that looks just as good as a company made if you just spend some time playing with the features. And I've got a full tutorial on this too. I'll have the link in the bio, literally going from choosing a template based on what type of business you are, customizing the whole thing all the way to publishing your site. So I'll link that in the bio so you can watch that if you want to. But that's just what I was trying to get out of this video, that if you are someone starting out, Wix will be amazing. If you are a big company, maybe it's better to go with a company to make your site, pay them $5,000-$10,000 to make the site. So if that helps you guys, I really appreciate it if you use my Wix referral code that is in the description down below. All that is you sign up for Wix exactly the same, but it gives me a small commission if down the road you decide to keep the Wix site. So either way you go, if you go just to Wix.com and sign up on your own, or if you use my referral code, either way will work. But if you want to check out my other videos in this channel on Wix, there's a bunch of good content there. And like I said, everything on YouTube is completely for free. So if you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments. If you have any specific videos you want me to make, just feel free to let me know and I'll make a video on it for you. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.